Jinder Alicia, unfortunately tonight wasn't your night in the Mixed Match Challenge Finals. How are you feeling after that defeat?
I'm bummed. I was looking forward for all four of us going on this like crazy all.
Oh, so now all four of us are going?
We were going.
The whole time you said they couldn't go.
The thing is tonight was, I was just nervous because Sunday meant so much to me, and I was just really looking forward to a trip where we
you
can all
mean.
Four.
You're
listen,
mean
you're worried about the trip?
Bond,
you're worried about the trip? How about Royal Rumble number 30?
And then that's the other
30.
Thing.
You know what? I don't need to go number 30. You know what?
You
I volunteer to go number one.
There you go. Buddy.
No, you know what? Better than number one, 29. Because I want to eliminate R-Truth when he comes number 30. You know what? Not number one. I want to go in 29. The coveted 29. It's coveted 29.
Okay, that, yeah, that's 28. Fair enough. But anyway, I want to go in 29 too.
It's an ominous number.
One.
It's an ominous number in India.
But you know
and
what?
And you know what? It's also divisible by 9.
The trip,
that's
though,
true.
We were supposed to be chanting on the beach, meditating on the beach.
I know, and I'm so sad because I got you guys each separate beach
yeah,
bags.
Right. Yeah, right.
Now you
sure
say,
you,
you know what? It's
sure
okay. I'm the modern day Maharaja. I can afford any vacation, any exotic location, any epicenter, any epicenter, whatever it's called.
Co captain. Co captain. Co captain.
Listen, listen. We're still going to go on vacation.
Yes, yes.
We're still going to go on vacation, and we still are going to go to WrestleMania.
Yes.
We're coming with you for WrestleMania, right? Family Bucks.
Wait, no, I'm sorry, but I have first dibs on this. I'm coming with you to WrestleMania, right?
To do what? I thought you were going to go with number 29.
Oh, I will have my own match too, but I just want to be a part
Wait,
of this
match. Are
you
asking me on a date?
No, whoa. I'm not.
Oh, Maharaja
listen,
doesn't do
strictly
this on
business,
camera.
Alicia. Strictly business.
You're
Mixed
crazy.
Mixed Match Challenge Season 3.
Yes.
Yes.
Look to the
then maybe you guys can actually earn your spot on the team.
What? Now you saying this?
Well, I,
you're
I, saying okay, well, I'm not saying
look
that.
At his nose. Look at his nose.
Yeah, look what you did.
I didn't mean to do that.
They did a dance break today.
Yes.
Did you know that?
Did you know that? That's actually why we left. You guys
were too busy laying on the floor.
Did you know how we did it?
We were going to do a bigger one.
We were laying on the floor, but.
You know what?
No.
Maharaja, ki kariera.
Okay, no, that's not. You can't.
Listen to me. Forget the captain's hat. Forget all the dancing. Forget all the madness. Breathe in.
But that's all I have right now because I just lost this like
no,
challenge.
No, you have something else. Yeah. You have a loss because you tapped out.
Yeah.
No, I didn't really tap out. I was asking
okay,
her
I am
politely
give you one
to
more
loosen
thing.
The
I'm
grip
give
around
you one
my
more
neck.
Thing. I'm going to give you
like
a gift.
Hey.
I'm going to give you a gift. It's the gift of inner peace. So breathe in. Breathe in even more. Even more!
Pass out.
Do you feel better?
I feel
you feel
a
like
lot.
Peace after that loss, after tapping out?
I was asking her, hey Carmella, can you please, like my neck, it's good. And then everybody thought I was tapping out.
She's kind of right.
That, yeah,
okay,
see,
I'm gonna
you
have to
right
go watch
there.
A replay. Okay?
Okay,
for
well,
now,
well.
You're on timeout.
Yeah, go timeout.
I'm too cute.
Interview's
for
over. The Maharaja has to go meditate.
Maharaja, can we dance? Please, Maharaja, can we dance?
And he's
please.
Always the captain, no matter what. You were never the captain.
Maharaja, hey, Maharaja, say we can dance.
Hey, listen.
Hey,
Tic Tac, over here. I got him.
You can be cool!